This is doing the mastery achievement on the mission Forbidden Weapon. We have to get to the end of the map, which is basically finishing level on hard within 11 minutes. So here we can master archive. You can pick what up to that campaign your army. I don't use a lot of the centurions, like a couple, but this stunt's kind of nice. Stalkers, just for the blink and shield regen. Dark Templar, it doesn't really matter, but the Nerazine Shadow Fairy is awesome. But the most important thing is picking that Annihilator for the Shadow Cannon. That will be key. The other key part will having the Solar Lance. This will allow us to unlock one of the doors from the other side with the no units and let us basically skip half the map. I also will pick the auto simulator just so you get gas right away and this extra supply, so less pilots. So right away, pick the other simulator near their Vespin gas.
And the displacement beam is advancing. We must reach the vault before it is destroyed.
Next goal, other than making more probes, is a dark shrine as soon as you hit 150 gas.
You have not enough minerals. The
dark shrine will enable us to have some dark templar right away for defense, and also to clear a part of the map. Grab resources.
I'm detecting a Tal'Darine force amassing outside of our nexus point.
A few extra sentries.
We must prepare for assault.
Ready
as we build up our main base. These sentries were left behind. Let me activate them. They are quite effective at restoring shields to nearby warriors. We eternal.
I'd like to get a couple Dark Templar. Not worth trying to near Zealous sentries accidentally getting killed. Right away,
and
we send them
there.
Kind of close at this place.
Our gateways are now calibrated to warp them in as well.
A warp prism cannon. See right there.
Clever. I will comply.
Kind of going up this ramp. And
it appears the station scientists were storing raw solar right here as well. If possible, we should obtain it. Excellent. Solarite gathered.
I'll make four more because, two more Dark Templar because this will allow me to get easily get the two centuries threat without dying.
Our forces are near the displacement beam. We must remain alert and stay out of its range.
Let's go away.
Our forces are in mortal danger. Get them away from the beam.
First robotic facility up. Let's hit four.
We've discovered more sentries. I will activate them now.
Just kind of hide them off to the side for now, because if you can close those Phoenix to get
a Tal'Darine force
Phoenix to the same.
We need to destroy
together,
its power source to clear the way.
Next, get your second Robo facility up. There those mobs.
I am intrigued.
I can grab your forces and with Shadow Fury can clear out this whole group together. Then you can send your Dark Templars up there for one more resource cache. Make sure you get a Chrono Boost on one of your Rogue Spears.
Enough minerals.
And the objective here is to get a minimal four annihilators. As soon as your first annihilator pops up, the attack force comes in. Here, I was just forgot about it. So almost lost my first annihilator. Forces is kind of hanging out until that wave comes. Make sure you don't run out of supply.
I'm here.
You have not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
State thy bidding.
No, I accidentally got grabbed my whole ring. Luckily, they together.
You have we have a warp pylon
here, so keep warping in. Warping. Dark Templars, Stalker 25.
We are one.
You must place that in a power field.
To get that fourth annihilator up here. You can kind of see the pylon behind the door there. That's what we're going to be aiming for with the solar lamps.
I'm here, shadows.
To open it. There'll be a process on the right, and the most importantly is the one to go on the left. There's lots of lot more units. You'll two shadow cannon on the process.
We are one with the shadow.
Probably the most important part is when you attack this group of Archons up ahead, four war prisons will be basically spawning to your left line in.
Online.
That will activate cannons, so you'll, as soon as you attack those Archons,
I'm detecting movement from the Tal'Darine fleet. Multiple transport signatures inbound on the facility.
Hence why you need four annihilators. And then your
Alarak is activating
Templars
the facility's
kind of
old defenses.
The next two groups, you can just send your Templars ahead. If you're just weren't on time, you can stand your whole force. There's one Templar up here that'll send it. Templar first ahead. That would need to organize. Then you got two Immortals. Colossus, easily dispatched without their cannon help. Then there'll be some Phoenixes and cannons up ahead. It's a good place to use their Solar Lance. Pretty much clears it out.
Our pylon is under attack.
After this door opens, you basically won't cover you in your hand. So you just need to get to the end. Basically, click ahead and move the Shadow Fear with those two pylons. Two Shadow Fear each will kill them. And you have the achievement. I got it previously in a previous attempt.
Acquiring access.
Here, so it won't pop up, but you can see it. My victory time is less than 10 minutes, and you need beat it less than 11 minutes. Hope it helped. Thanks for watching.